Yo, 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 happy Friday. This is the Panini Football Mixer, 2021 Panini Football Mixer. I wonder if I actually go down with that. Can you still see it? Yeah. You can still see it. What's up, Jim? What's up, Mitchell? Right, so this is the last football break in the group for the week. eBay tonight with the player break for. Full case of Panini Elements player break tonight. You want the Falcons? All right. Was nice of you. The only other football break for the weekend is that player break of full case of Panini Elements on eBay tonight. Go bid on your players. That is it for football for this weekend for us. So I've got Topps Chrome Hobby up. There's 12 teams left and a Cardinals mini posted. Let's get that closed out today and rip that. Tomorrow we have Bowman Draft on eBay again. You are a nice guy. Yes, you are. Bowman Draft auction's ending tomorrow night on eBay, and that is it for the weekend. I've got the fantasy football drafts for the group on Sunday. I've got two of those. That's about 5 hours out of my day. And I've got to ship everything and then sort out Bowman for eBay. So, light weekend for the group breaks. I'll get back to it Monday, hopefully. Yeah, we'll pull a Pitts and not anything for the Jets now. Again, doesn't matter if you win the mini. It only matters if your team hits. You can win minis all day long and the team never hit. But with certified in this, you'll get some cards for sure. But yeah, so next group breaks will drop Monday. I got to get some more football stuff because I'm running out. And baseball, really, all I'm sitting on is Chrome. So got to get some more baseball stuff in too. So let's get that Chrome filled up. And rip that. Again, no breaks on Sunday, so if that thing's still sitting on Sunday, it doesn't go till Monday. I got no time on Sunday for any shenanigans except for the football drafts and shipping. So, all right, it is time. Thank you guys for the fill on this one. Thanks for closing out that last mini. We'll start out with the certified boxes. We'll go to Elements. We'll save Immaculate for last. We'll hope Immaculate's got some bangers in it. All of it's got some bangers in it. What am I saying? Hope all of it has bangers. All right, and I posted a payment thing. Well, let's see. Andy Miller, if you watch this video or you're watching live, please go check your messages, your messenger. I need you to message me back, please. I posted that thing this morning. Moving forward, if you guys are commenting on payments, which none of the regulars do, none of the regulars do, but if newbies comment on payments, you're just going to get removed from the group. There is no warning. I will refund your money and I will remove you from the group. It says on the post, it says all over the place, don't comment on payments. So if you say something on the payment, removal from the group, never readmitted. If you don't have time to read the rules, please don't join the breaks. That's how it's going to have to be. All right, here we go. Brady. Nice! Out of 149, Brady Gold Team. That's out of 149, Tampa Bay. Shut up, Chun. It can go for you and this too. Don't comment. shoot. Wow, Amari Rodgers, why is his head so large? So the photo just looks weird. His head looks like it's like 16 times its normal size there. On a 149 Amari Rodgers Green Bay. Kittle. Marquez Colston for the Saints. Boy, I don't see that name much anymore. Out of 75, nice three color on the left, two color on the right. Yeah, we're gonna have to start reading, or people are just gonna get removed. Game worn, game used. When you comment on a payment, give you quizzes. Yeah, no shit, right? When you comment on a payment, you're putting the entire group in jeopardy of not being able to break with the payment platform. So it's not worth it to me. to lose. I would rather lose a couple people than lose a payment platform. So, how about a Mac Jones? I know what the payments are for, boys and girls. Even if I've got four open breaks going, I know exactly what you're sending for. I don't need a comment. Mac Jones. Alrighty, what do we got? The wrong Dolphin. Oh, but it is a case hit. A semi-case hit, because we got two yesterday. Jalen Phillips, Miami. Wrong Jalen for Miami, but we'll take it. Out of 50, Ben. One of those super thick, crazy-looking case hit thingies. I'll take it. Got a Diggs, Dark Horses. Got a Quiddy Pay to 199 for the Colts. I will top load that. They're not getting a ton of these, so they're hard to hit. Seal of Approval, Tom Brady. Tylan Wallace out of 99. I got Kyler Murray out of 75. Next hit coming up. Nice for the Cardinals. RPA Rondale Moore. Three color chunky patch on the Rondale freshman fabric. Merrick with the Cardinals. Merrick, when you see this video, send your money, sir. Unless I missed it, I don't think I did. Please and thank you. Not a bad RPA. Chase Young. Pieces of the game for the Bears out of 50. Cole Kmet. That is 50 of 50 on the Kmets. It'll fit in that one, but it's way too tight, so we'll go up one. Starnes, are you still here? D-Hop. Lamb and Harris base. Aaron Jones, Kirk Cousins out of 199. Elijah Vera Tucker, rookie. Aaron Rodgers. That's it for box one. You and I were talking about the cost of top loaders. I want to blow your mind since you're here real quick. I spent $2,500 on top loaders this morning. I spent $2,500 on top loaders this morning to stock myself back up. That covers about three quarters of the sizes that I actually use. And now I did get a couple cases of some of them, but I'm always here. That's to give you an idea of how much it costs to do the top loaders. Remember, I used to like send people packs of top loaders in their break stuff if they wanted some. Those days are gone until they figure this out, I guess. Until the supply becomes better. Yeah, that's the most I've ever spent in one sitting, because I usually get like a case here, a case there, but I had to restock my whole operation. I spent $2,500 on top loaders this morning. And that'll last us till the end of the year, probably. So, about $2,500 every 4 months is the cost on top loaders. Swims in top loaders, yeah. You don't want to know what I do with the top loaders. You ever heard the term credit carding? Oh shit. All right. Box two of certified. Good luck. We got here out of 99, Brandon Ayuk. Garoppolo to 299. Devin White. Can't ever get pennies. The penny sleeves, yeah. Yeah, I bought those too, of course. How about Dwayne Eskridge, Seattle, out of 249, new generation patch card. You're welcome. Oh, ComC's not even doing top loaders? Cheap bastards. God, those companies make all that money. And they're too cheap to put a frickin' top loader on it now. Incredibly stupid. We might have an auto here. Yeah. Cowboys are gonna get an auto out of 25. Nashawn Wright. I have no idea who he is. Dukowski. Nashawn Wright to 25er. And they don't combine shipping. God. Stop buying from them. I won't buy from Probst or PWCC anymore. That's crazy, man. Yeah, I stopped buying from those companies on eBay because I don't trust them. Ryan Tannehill out of 249. And then we got a James Robinson, and that is gold out of 25 for the Jags. Nice card. Sharp looking card. Almost got like a downtown kaboom type of feel to it a little bit. Out of 25 gold. Comes our next hits. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's a wide receiver. Jets. I thought that was gonna be a freaking Zach Wilson, Chris. Elijah Moore out of 75 RPA for the Jets. Out of the 75, has a worse patch than the one we pulled out of 299. How's that possible? It's got like a seam in it. Elijah Moore for the Jets. Davante Adams. Patch card. Rondale Moore. Cardinals did well. Patch card Rondale Moore. I put the autos in the. All right, Cooper. Don't forget about the case on eBay tonight. eBay Elements, full football elements case, player break on eBay tonight. Go bid on your players. That is going to be the last football break until Monday for the group. There you go. There you go. Frank Darby to 249 for the Falcons. Herbert Gold Team. Christian Barmore to 239. And we're gonna finish certified. That is it for certified. Yeah, those were okay. They weren't great, they were okay. Right, on to elements. This is the last of my elements. See if there's more available Monday, but for now, this is the last of my elements. Come on, give us some big names. I'll take that one on the front. That's not bad. Ian Book rookie card still in his Notre Dame uni, unfortunately, but we'll take it. We have the Saints Mitchell, Ian Book out of 94. Out of 148, boom! Travis Etienne for the Jags. Nice. Would have preferred the other guy, but that is not bad at all. Probably gonna have to hang on to it since he got hurt, but take an ETN. Oh, they did this with one of the vet autos. Gerald Riggs Super Bowl on card auto for the Washington football team, Brian Heck. I don't know that I love that. Insert here because that takes away a neon sign. Kind of like a redemption would. Or points would, excuse me, points, not redemption. Nice patch. Chunky four color. Dwayne Eskridge out of 47. Seattle, Jarrell. Nice patch. What's up, Scott? Authentic memorabilia, of course, because he's a rookie. Nice patch, though. Hang Ooh, sorry. Excuse me. Matt Stafford, Rams. Gold to 250. Matt Stafford, Rams. Gold to 250. All right, one down, one to go. Come on, there. Let me see if we can get something going on this one. Thank you. Again, whatever reason, until I go live, I'm fine. Sitting around the house, I'm fine. I go live, and all of a sudden my allergies kick in. I don't know if maybe it's something in this room. That's a thick one. Holy shit. All right. Saquon Barkley, Giants, Eddie. That's out of 94. Let's grab from the right pile. Makes it easier. Saquon Barkley from the Giants. Oh, baby. Hot lot of Mac Jones. Jeez, Rich. You are on fire with the Patriots. Two boxes, and we got a gold Mac Jones auto. Good God. Patriots are on fire out of 79. Dang. Dang, dang, dang. That's a nice one for a five box mixer. Next up, did we do it? It's the other guy, Sean. I thought it was Anthony Schwartz. Jeremiah Owusu-Koramoah. Easy for me to say. Easy for me to say. The lack of hit. What does that mean, Sean? Jeremiah Owusu-Koramoah. Oh, being a smart ass because the Mac Jones. Nice one for you, though. Patch card, Josh Palmer Chargers Electric. That's out of 27. We have the Chargers on the board. Yeah. No, I got it. You were being sarcastic because of the Mac Jones. I got it. Took me a second. Authentic memorabilia, of course, because he is a rookie. Yeah, we never seem to pull big cards except for all the time. Last card from Elements, Terrace Marshall Jr., rookie for the Panthers. Oh, yeah, gotcha. $92.99. Allergies in my room, yeah. Oh, wait, that's not numbered to 50, is it? No, I don't know. All right, down to this one. Come on, baby, I need a big boy box. Let's go. Hitless teams on the board. Let's go. Give me a big quarterback, non-Mac Jones. Here, I'll take it, but I would prefer something else since we already got Come on, come on, come on. Come on. How about out of 49? That is Russell Wilson. Russ to 49. The Seahawks. Seattle did well. Bab. Come on. Stop it. Well, look at this. Five of five. Justin Fields for the Bears. Look at that beauty. Hot damn. Five of five, Justin Fields. That is a gorgeous card. Wow. Well, there's a different quarterback. That's what I asked for. Rudy Hellier. Nice hit, my brother. Nice hit. Next up, wow, Jack Ham, one of 15. Pittsburgh, right? I think he's Pittsburgh. One of 15, Jack Ham, I believe he's Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh or Dallas? I think it's Pittsburgh. Scout and attorney. If it's Pittsburgh, I believe it is. Jesus Christ. Oh, Mac Jones again! God! Rich in the Patriots spot, the last 2 days are absolutely en fuego. My God. My God. Yeah. My God. Five boxes, two on-card Mac Jones, and a 5 of 5 Justin Fields. Wowza. I think this is why I like the mixers, because it's risky, because we could hit none of this, but you can also hit all of this. All right. Jeez, another nice one. Holy crap, the next one too. Boom! Javonte Williams, his ink is a little light out of 49 for Denver, but they're saying he might be the starter reader by mid-season. Chunky three color. Good looking card. He didn't sign that very well, unfortunately. That's not greetable from Beckett, because you'll get a freaking 7 on the auto. Wowza. Nice box here. And the next one, I don't know who the player is, but the next patch is going to blow some minds. Okay. It's not who I was hoping it is, but it's still a sick card. And it's going to put a hitless team on the board. 101! Trey Sermon! Ohio State patch, 1 of 1 on card RPA. Wow! Wow. What a freaking box of immaculate. What a freaking box. Holy crap. I'm gonna keep taking this stuff for mixers, guys. I can't believe how much good stuff is coming out of this still. Wow. Trey Sermon, 49ers, Jason Chu. It makes me want to throw up too, because I'm a Hawkeye fan, but pulling it is a different monster. What a five box mixer. Wow. So I will have another one of these up probably on Monday, probably the exact same thing. And don't forget the Elements Full Case Football Player Break auctions on eBay tonight. Go bid on your players. That's it for football for us for this weekend. That is it. All right, let's recap. Jeez. Russell Wilson to 49. We got Terrace Marshall Jr., Saquon Barkley, Matt Stafford, Ian Book rookie. Baker to 149 out of 99, Tylan Wallace out of 75, Kyler Murray, Quiddy Pay to 199, and Brady Gold Team Orange to 149. The only base we hit today was this insert of Mac Jones for all of the rookie quarterbacks, which in a mixer like this, that's bound to happen. Go big or go home. Josh Palmer, Dwayne Eskridge, Rondale Moore, Dwayne Eskridge, Cole Kmet, 50 of 50. And a nice Marcus Colston with nice patches to 75. We got the gold James Robinson out of 25. We got the Jalen Phillips out of, what was that, 25? Out of 50 for the Dolphins with case hit. We got Jeremiah of Olabeg, Koromoa. Yep. Thanks, brother. Gerald Riggs, Hall of Fame auto. Elijah Moore, RPA. Nashawn Wright to 25 for the Cowboys. Jack Ham to 15 for the Steelers. A beautiful Javonte Williams here, three color RPA for Denver. Travis Etienne out of 149 for the Jags. Rondale Moore, RPA for the Cardinals. That's out of 299. How do I even take this apart? I mean, this stuff is just so freaking stupid good. Justin Fields, 5 of 5 with a sick patch for the Bears. I don't know. Do I do the 101 first or the quarterback? Let's do the quarterback. Mac Jones to 99. Mac Jones gold plate, 2 on-card Mac Joneses and a 5-box mixer. Good job, Rich. And 1 of 1 Ohio State Buckeye patch on card Trey Sermon for the 49ers. Jeesh. Jeesh. All right, let's go here. Let's give some money away. We got Washington all the way up to Arizona. Let's go 5 times and find somebody 20 and break credit. 2, 3, 4. Fifth and final time, good luck. The Arizona Cardinals get the break credit. Merrick, 20 back. New Orleans Jets, Baltimore. Baltimore didn't hit. Brian Heck. Washington hit. Cleveland hit. Denver hit. Carolina. Rich. Brian Heck and Rich into the monthly. Nice. All right, 2 things. Don't forget, no comments on payments, guys. Please. We're gonna get in trouble and get one of my platforms shut down. No payments. No comments on payments. Just use punctuation points. Exclamation mark, question mark. That's all I need on those. If it makes you put something. Otherwise, don't put anything because I know what it's for. Go help me bid up the players on eBay for tonight on the Elements full case break, and I'll see you for that tonight. And let's keep. Thank you. And let's keep watching. I'm sorry. Let's keep moving on the Topps Chrome hobby number 3. I know it's not been producing that well, but let's move this one out and then I'll figure out something different to do with the rest of it because I still obviously have more. So, all right, guys, have a great rest of your Friday and I will see you all very, very soon. Greenie out. Thank you as always, Greenie out.